Trana, T-R-A-N-E, listen, is a seaport of Apulia, in southern Italy, on the Adriatic Sea, 40 kilometers by railway west-northwest to Bari. The town has recently become one of the capital cities of the new province of Barletta-Andria-Trana. History. The city of Turinum appears for the first time in the Tabula Peutingeriana, a 13th-century copy of an ancient Roman itinerary. The name, also spelled Tyanum, was that of the Greek hero Diomedes. The city was later occupied by the Lombards and the Byzantines. First certain news of an urban settlement in Trana, however, trace back only to the 9th century. The most flourishing age of Trana was the 11th century, when it became an episcopal see in place of Canossa, destroyed by the Saracens. Its port, well placed for the Crusades, then developed greatly, becoming the most important on the Adriatic Sea. In the year 1063, Trana issued the Ordinamentare Consuetudo Maris, which is the oldest surviving maritime law code of the Latin West. There was also a Jewish community in Trana, which was under the protection of the king until it was given to the Archbishop Samaris during the reign of Henry VI at the end of the 12th century. In that period, many great families from the main Italian maritime republics established themselves in Trana. Trana, in turn, maintained a consul in Venice from 12th century. The presence of other consulates in many northern Europe centers, even in England and Netherlands, shows Trani's trading and political importance in the Middle Ages. Emperor Frederick II built a massive castle in Trana. Under his rule, in the early 13th century, the city reached its highest point of wealth and prosperity. There was some economic progress during the 19th century, and by 1881 the population had reached 25,647. Trana at this time was an important trading point for wines, fruits and grain. Jewish history. By the 12th century, Trana already housed one of the largest Jewish communities of southern Italy, and was the birthplace of one of the greatest medieval rabbis of Italy. Rabbi Isaiah ben Mali di Trana, a prolific and prominent commentator and halakhic authority. The great Talmudist Rabbi Moses ben Joseph di Trana was born in Thessaloniki. 3 years after his family had fled there from Trana due to anti-Semitic persecution, Trana entered a crisis under the Anjouan Aragonese rule, as its Jewish component was persecuted under Dominican pressure. Under the House of Bourbon, however, Trana recovered a certain splendor. Thanks to the generally improved condition of southern Italy economy and the construction of several magnificent buildings, Trana was province capital until the Napoleonic age, when Joachim Murat deprived it of this status in favor of Bari. In 1799, moreover, the French troops provoked a massacre of Trani's population, as it had adhered to the Neapolitan Republic. The Skolanova Synagogue survives and, after many centuries as a church, has been rededicated as a synagogue. The Church of Sant'Anna is another medieval former synagogue. Main sites. Trana has lost its old city walls and bastions, but the 13th century fort has been extensively restored as a museum and performance venue and is open to the public. Some of the streets in and around the ghetto area remain much as they were in the medieval period, and many of the houses display more or less of Norman decoration. The main monument of Trana is the cathedral, dedicated to Saint Nicholas the Pilgrim, a Greek who died in Trana in 1094 while on his way on pilgrimage to Rome, and some years later canonized by Urban II. It lies on a raised open site near the sea, and was consecrated, before its completion, in 1143. It is a basilica with three apses, built in the characteristic white local limestone. It has also a large crypt and a lofty tower, the latter erected in 1230-1239 by the architect whose name appears on the ambo in the Cathedral of Bitonta, Nicolaus Sacerdos. It has an arch under it, being supported partly on the side wall of the church, and partly on a massive pillar. The arches of the Romanesque portal are beautifully ornamented, in a manner suggestive of Arab influence. The bronze doors, executed by Baresnus of Trana in 1175, rank among the best of their period in southern Italy. The capitals of the pillars in the crypt are fine examples of the Romanesque. The interior of the cathedral has been widely modernized, but the crypt remains similar to the origins and was a renowned repository of relics, among which indicates the body of the martyr St. Febronia of Nisibis that you can still today enjoy, a precious reliquary of the 18th century and an oval painting depicting the saint at the Diocesan Museum. Near the harbor is the Gothic Palace of the Doges of Venice, which is now used as a seminary. The Church of Ognissanti, which at one stage was the chapel of a Knights Templar hospital, has a Romanesque relief of the Annunciation over the door. San Giacomo and San Francesco also have Romanesque facades. The latter, together with Santi Andrea, have Byzantine domes. Economy. Notable people. Frederick II, Holy Roman Emperor. Manfred, King of Sicily and son of Frederick II. Giovanni Bovio, philosopher and politician. Emilio Cavalli, anarchist and socialist. Domenico Sarro, composer. Leone di Lernia, singer. Rosalino Selomer, known as Ron, singer.